So, what are we looking for? Signs of a meta abduction?
What the hell?
What is it?
I'm not sure. Do you see anything?
Well, I'm not picking up anything on the electromagnetic spectrum, but your time sickness makes you see stuff sometimes, right? Could it be acting up?
Must be. Dion's treatments are probably wearing off. I'm supposed to see him tonight.
You know what I did see? The fiber optic aura for these cameras leads to a security booth inside. So, if someone wanted to alter the footage of Joe's accident to make it seem like he died,
that'd be where they'd start.
Are you seeing this?
What? Seeing what?
I have to get back to the station.
I thought that was a dead end.
It's not. We just couldn't see all the evidence.
Forget we had an appointment in the books, because usually we meet in the speed lab. Then again, I am a force god, so I can work with this too. Ready for your treatment?
I didn't forget we had an appointment. I wanted you to find me here.
Why? This is where your dad died. I can sense him walking through here 6 months ago.
I came here earlier today, and I saw these particles near the tracks where my dad fell. And then I saw them again when I was going through evidence from his death. This is a sign that there's something wrong with my dad's death. Proof that someone is altering reality and leaving particles behind.
But nobody screwed with the timeline. Right? I would have sensed that.
Then someone's hiding something. I need you to undo my treatments. All of them.
You can't be serious.
Dion, please. Whatever is happening, it's connected to these particles.
Look, if I absorb all of that temporal matter out of you, and that sickness you got starts spreading too fast, you're going to start moving in and out of timelines again. Or worse.
I'm not afraid of that.
Well, I am.
Look, if there's a chance that I can save my husband and bring my dad back, I'll risk it.
Isotopes. They decay instead of growing. That's why I couldn't sense them before. Oh, damn. Someone tapped into the negative steel force to rewrite the timeline. Your dad wasn't supposed to die.
But someone changed the past to make sure that he did. Thank you.